Congratulations on going home. As you leave the hospital, it is important you understand how to prepare your child's feedings. Proper nutrition will keep your child on track for growth and well-being. Before you begin, make sure all surfaces are clean, including your hands. Your bottles and nipples should be clean as well. Next, refer to your recipe and measure the exact amounts needed for the feeding. Sometimes you will just be following the directions on the can. Add all wet ingredients first, such as water or liquid formula, then the dry ingredients. Shake or swirl to mix the ingredients. Pour only what you need for the feeding into the bottle and store the rest in the refrigerator. The feeding will be good for up to 24 hours when refrigerated. For a warm feeding, use a cup of warm water or a bottle warmer. Never use a microwave or stovetop for a warm feeding. You can buy more formula at the store. The WIC program, a supplemental nutrition program for women, infants, and children, is one way to pay for your formula if you qualify. Your insurance may cover formula costs as well. Formula is available in grocery stores, store pharmacies, and online. If you have any questions about your child's feedings, reach out to your dietitian or care team.